In this video, we cover the process of replacing a failed OS disk on PowerProtect Data Domain systems. Before we begin, we need to verify which drive has failed through the PowerProtect DD management system. First, log in. And from the homepage, click on Alerts. Then, navigate to Hardware, Chassis, and then Head Unit. Looking at the front view, identify the failed drive. To help make finding the physical drive faster, go to Storage, Disks, and then select the failed disk and click Beacon. Now, go to the system and locate the failed drive. Press the Release button to open the hard drive release handle. Holding the handle, slide the drive out of the slot. Insert the replacement drive into the slot and slide it until the hard drive connects to the backplane. Close the hard drive release handle to lock the drive in place. Now that the replacement drive has been installed in the system, make sure that DDOS can recognize the drive and make sure that the disk becomes a spare and that the failed disk is under reconstruction. At this point, go to the home page and verify that the alert for the failed disk is clear. We have now completed this process. If you need any further assistance with this, please visit dell.com/support.